light now. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, batch number 27. This one looks like it's going to be a good one. We've got 1658, Coconut Orange, 1351, 971, 670. At 7066, doing their thing at auto. 1678 drops that. Second 3, that's worth 20 points. Let's see if they can do something with it. Nope, they're going to go pick up a can. Coconut Orange already has that can ready to go. They got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and now they have 6. Just like that, Commodore manages to get back up 6. On the other side, G971 trying to keep up best they can. They've got a stack of 5 going on 6. See if they can catch up to Red. I'm not sure they can. 1678. Dropping there, first stack of 5 right there. 34 the field to pick up their other hand. Let's see if they can do something. We've got 2 stacks on the red side. We've got 1 stack on the blue side. We've got a minute left on this match. Not sure if we're going to see those super high scores here open for, but I think it'll still be a very straight. 670's got a stack of 5. They're trying to place, and they do! That's team 670. That's Homestead Robotics right around here in Cupertino, California. Code Orange is going up on their second stack of 16 points. That's good. There's 38 seconds left in this match. Team 971 drops another stack of 6. Let's see if they can't get another stack. There's 30 seconds left on this match. Code Orange has just enough time to do another stack. Let's see if they can execute. They've got a stack of 6. They've got 5 seconds left to drop it. Let's see if they can do it.